Late Catholic just beat Benedictine by a score of what?
58-53.
State your name for the count.
Brandon.
Tell me a little about the game today.
We knew we couldn't come into this game thinking we had to win it. We knew we had to earn this W.
Tell me a little about the season you guys had so far.
We started off going 0-1 against Gilmore, but ever since then, we've gotten some momentum and we're on a 5-game win streak here. 5 times now.
You were the team manager, right?
No, I was on JV.
JV, okay. Yeah. I know you guys went to the playoffs, man.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about that experience.
It was a great experience seeing those guys, a great group of guys that really worked hard to get them, nothing was given to them, and we're just trying to do things this season.
What type of season you guys think you're going to have?
Hopefully a good one. We just need to keep playing how we've been playing these past 5 games, but we still have a lot of tough games on the road.
Let's go to ask the other guys, do you have any special moves?
Still showering?
Special.
Demonstrate for the crowd.
Pat Cosgrove, Trevor Suddy, and Mark Banowitz, and shout out to
Good motor.
Yeah. That's about it.
Thanks a lot, man. Thanks for being here.
You too.
It's been Rick Field with Cascade Sports.